not allowed to have just shit like this, nigga. And I ain't even said it or wrote it yet. I just feel it, nah. Yeah. Overtime, cause I ain't have a mic. I was in that Chevy. Yeah. Overtime, I ain't have a mic. I was in that Chevy playing Savage Life. Niggas looking like I had it wrong. Now them niggas know I had it right. They don't know about them sleepless nights. Them looking for a reason nice. They say it's 6 degrees in life. Opportunity, preparation, they meet us nice.
Send me up the demons, right? Winston Rose.
Chain in my pinky bright. A valet in Mercedes Benz, looking like somebody that people like. Can't but help to think how fake it is. This world and this music biz.
I just want all of this paper out.
So maybe I can try and change the shit. Maybe me, I'm too ambitious. Or maybe this a new dimension. Overtime, I ain't have a mic. I was in that Chevy playing Savage Life.
There is Winston Rose.
Niggas looking like I had it wrong. Now them niggas know I had it right. They don't know about the sleepless nights. Them looking for a reason nice. They say 6 degrees in life. Opportunity, preparation, they meet us nice. Capping for a cheaper price. Hustling for a buck to keep your sneakers tight. Myself before the mic.
And, you know, if you look at like the movie industry, you know, basically, sets off how many tickets sold. You know, like, what's the gross? How much gross? Period. Right? When it comes to business, the bottom line is, you know, we in business to make money. How much you gross? And so, it's like, I feel like it's a looming question mark over Hollywood, over the entertainment music industry. What's the new business model? And to me, you know, the people that lead to that answer, and then they intelligence, they hustle, they effort, they mind power, they, you know, whatever they can offer to that question, and to fixing that, coming up with an answer to that, I feel like that's one of the most important things going on. Like in the 60s, they were trying to get to space, it was the right space, they were trying to go to, you know, the moon, and then it was like, they had industrial revolutions, and right now I think it's the business model. Creators of this new era that's going to be able to be the titans of business moving forward. People that create new business models, you know, as well as products that, you know, are sold and consumed and services that are consumed via these models. But I feel like the giants are going to be the ones who create the business models. That's what we're trying to do with this product today. Fuck the little man. And, you know, this disruptive multimedia collab that I'm doing with Ryan Lester.